हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द हैरी सर एकेडमी। एंड फ्रेंड्स, इट इज़ माय 37 डे ऑफ 75 हार्ड डेज इंग्लिश चैलेंज। एंड फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोना स्टार्ट माय डे टू रीड न्यूज़पेपर। बट बिफोर रीडिंग न्यूज़पेपर फ्रेंड्स, आई वांट टू टेल यू समथिंग। डू यू नो फ्रेंड्स, वेन एवर वी मीट टू समवन एंड दैट टाइम फर्स्टली वी विश टू दैट पर्सन गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड आफ्टरनून एंड गुड इवनिंग। एंड आफ्टर विशिंग वेन वी सी ऑफ टू दैट पर्सन, दैट टाइम वी से हैव अ गुड डे। So friends, today I'm gonna give you some new ways to say have a good day. The first is have a productive day, have a beautiful day, have a good one, have a happy day, enjoy your day, I hope your day goes well, take it easy. So friends, these are seven ways you can use instead of saying have a good day. Friends, right now I am going to read newspaper. India feels that 21 years from 1975 when Sheikh Mujib was assassinated to 1996 when Hasina came PM, led her Bangladesh's freedom in 90 lost since 2001 and during Khaleda. Friends, I have completed my reading for 1 hour and while reading newspaper I have found so many new words and now I want to share with you an idiom that is on your the doorstep. So what is the meaning of this idiom? The meaning is very near to you. We can say in Hindi, किसी चीज का बहुत पास होना या बहुत करीब होना. For example, petrol pump is on our doorstep. We will reach there within 5 minutes.
Set your alarm for 30 minutes earlier.
And then when it goes off,
take those seats,
throw them on,
and stand up.
Friends, I have completed my listening for 1 hour and while listening video, I have found some words and now I want to share with you a phrase that is fool about or around. So what is the meaning of this phrase? Actually, the meaning is to do something in a silly way. We can say in Hindi, bewakoofi wala kaam karna. For example, why are you fooling about with this electricity wire? You will get shocked. Friends, while reading newspaper and listening video, I have found so many new words and after that I made example on them. And after making example, now I want to share with you a phrase that is get cracking. So what is the meaning of this phrase? The meaning is to start doing something immediately. We can say in Hindi, koi bhi kaam turant karne lagna ya bahut jaldi uski shuruaat karna. For example, I don't have sufficient time to complete my study because my exam has started. I have to get cracking for it. Friends, after completing my listening, I went to market for buying bananas and I bought 6 bananas and I paid 30 rupees for it. And do you know friends, now what am I doing? I am peeling bananas. And the peel meaning is when we remove a cover of the fruits and vegetable, that time we can use I am peeling the bananas. And we can say in Hindi chhilna, phal aur sabziyon ko chhilna. Do you know friends, it is ripe bananas. So what is the meaning of ripe? Actually ripe bananas, it means paka hua kela. And do you know friends, what is called in English kacche kele? That is called unripe bananas. And friends, now I want to share with you an idiom that is go bananas. So what is the meaning of go bananas? Actually, the meaning is to get furious. We can say in Hindi, gusse se aag babula ho jana. For example, one day my brother was smoking and that day my father caught him. And suddenly my father went bananas. After that, my father drove him out. And friends, I use a phrase drove out in my sentence. So what is the meaning of this phrase? Actually, the meaning is to force someone to leave that place. We can say in Hindi, किसी को घर से बाहर निकालना या किसी को घर से निकलने के लिए मजबूर करना. That time we can use drove out. Friends, after making example, now I am going to start my fourth step. And in this step, I will improve my speaking skill. Good evening to all of you and good evening, sir. First of all, thank you, sir, for giving me this precious opportunity to share my points in front of you. Friends, today I am going to share my points on the topic is how does the social media affect student life? There are so many points. How does the social media impact student life. So both has a positive and negative points. The positive point is learning new skills. If a student want to learn something new skill, he can go through the social media and he can learn so many new skills from the social media. And the second is connectivity. If the student want to talk to someone, he can connect to someone with the help of the social media, whatever, with the friends, family and his colleagues. The third is study. If the student has no sufficient time to go to the academy and go to the colleges, he can attend his class at home and in every time. And the fourth is travel friendly. If the student is traveling in everywhere, he can read e-books and so many, he can learn news from the social media. And the fourth is speaking. If the student want to improve their personality and their communication skills, he can choose the social media platform. And if the student want to improve their vocabulary, he can watch the author's video, and with the help of social media, he can learn so many things. And the negative impacts is the mental health. First of all, I would like to tell you, nowadays so many students, they are using mobile phone, but they are spending there so many times while using Instagram and I think YouTube. They are scrolling phone and they are wasting their 2 to 3 hours in a day. And so many students, they have a mobile phone in a very earlier age and they are playing game. I don't think that it is not necessary to play game in a whole night, and after that they feel depressed and they feel anxiety. It is also mental problem health. In spite of using mobile phone too much, it is affecting their eyes. The second thing is distraction. Why so many students while studying, they don't proper focus on their study, they can be distracted every time. And so many students, they want to buy mobile phone, but I don't think that they want to do study from that mobile phone. And the third is time management. Because so many students, social media is the source where the student are wasting their so much time on the social media to watch unnecessary things. They don't want to learn something new from the social media. If they focus properly, I think they can learn so many new things from social media. Friends, today I have completed my all tasks to read Bhagavad Gita, and today what I learned in Bhagavad Gita that I want to share with you, and that is elevate yourself through your own efforts and not degrade yourself. For the mind can be friend and also enemy of the self. Hare Krishna friends, today I have completed my 37 day of 75 hard days English challenge. And friends, if you like our work, please support us to like the video and subscribe the channel.